My family's had a very interesting journey. I mean, if I start with my grandparents, they've lost things 3 or 4 times, everything from, and started from scratch.
Electric fields are attracted to metal. Once you end up in that electric field, you can't get out. It follows you.
We are standing in front of the branch of the Physics Institute of Armenia. It's the Cosmic Ray Division on the slopes of Arakats Mountain at about 2,000 meters above sea level. We had the pleasure of interviewing Anahit Yeremyan, who's a particle accelerator physicist from Stanford. She has been working with the Institute for over 10 years now, and this week she's actually participating in a bike-a-thon to raise awareness about the work that the Cosmic Ray Division does in Armenia. Please stay tuned. Watch Hidden People on CivilNet this week.
You know, this organization is one of the top 5 in the world.
This one here?
This kind of research.
Really?
This one here. And it is the best in the world for ground-based research.